from your experience, can you share also with us best practices for remote workshops or general virtual sessions?
So yeah, in general, it's very important that everything can be, which can be prepared upfront, needs to be prepared upfront. Transparency in the preparation is definitely key in such a situation, and also especially for such remote workshops. This includes also, for example, sharing those results which you worked out in such a session immediately after such a workshop. Next to that, there are also multiple minor or small things, but they also have a big impact during such a remote session. It's quite important that everybody should participate with their webcams on so that you can see each other and know what's going on the other end. It's also quite helpful that we have one audio device per attendee or per participant, because otherwise it's quite difficult to know who's currently speaking and what the motivation behind the question is and so on. Next to that, it's really important to have also regular breaks. They definitely should be taken, because otherwise it's quite difficult to keep the focus up and keep the concentration up during such a session. Furthermore, it's also important, of course, to focus on time boxing during the sessions, because you have to be very efficient and very focused on the results and on the solution. So I wouldn't recommend to focus on the details too much during the session and keep everything time boxed. And yeah, most importantly, encourage discussions and get the feedback from the attendees at every stage. I think that's also very important, that you are interacting with the colleagues, with the customers you're working with, to get a good feeling what's going on, what is needed, what are the requirements. And I think that's very important.